Welcome back. We are us, and this is Hinder Lilies. And as you can see, we now have our three, I believe they're spirits, not guardians. Wait. True believers, though. After the Blighted started to appear in Land's End, many religions quickly began to die out, including the True Way. Seeking hope, many flocked to the White Priestess. It is likely that the Way of the White Parish arose from there and spread amongst the people. Seems a path leads off from here. Shall we take a look? Yeah. Well, that got a little too close for comfort. What's this? You're out of here, buddy.
If only I could see my wife and daughter one last time.
I can't do a thing for you on that count, but maybe you should join us. Spirit of the Western Merchant. Spirit of the Western Merchant. Summons the spirit of the Western Merchant and launches ranged attacks at enemies on sight. This merchant from a western land came to Land's End peddling foreign wares. A vibrant salesman who would light up when touting his rare stock. Welcome to the family. Dang it. But at least I didn't end up eating the entire thing. Aha, suck it. Could have stagnant blight, we can upgrade our spirits. I won't be dealing with that. So we're not falling down there. It is a very, very good thing that switches override the ability to drop, well, not switches, but interactables. Because the only way to interact with something that's on the ground is to press down at A, which is also the only way to drop down like that, aside from just walking off. Anyway, being able to interact with those things specifically prevents you from also dropping down as it overrides that particular command. Let's equip the merchant. Pretty lucky that that reached. I could just go up there and face him, but why when he's just so vulnerable? Not the way this works, old man. So he doesn't stay if you swap. Thank you.
God dang it. Okay, that's enough of that. Maybe now you see why I prefer to take him out where it's to my advantage. Just too good. Dumb enough to stand there and let that happen? I'm a terrible enough person to let it. I can't see anything going on the right side of my screen thanks to the sunlight, but I will try my best not to let that hinder me. Whoops. Let me see, wasn't there a... I think that lily was all the way back there, though. In a completely different area. Going that way makes no sense, so we'll do our best not to die here. Tracking on that, though. Chain of sorcery grants an additional relic slot. A magical chain that power contains in a relic. Good boy. Hamlet requests fearless warrior needed to slay large monsters in the forest. Monsters have settled in the forest near the hamlet, wounding many of the king's soldiers. Rewards will be given for any of the fiends killed. Stand with us to protect our great nation. Knight of the Fortress, Heimel. Definitely use that. Aha, suck it. Am I to assume that this is a boss, or mini boss, I should say, who's looking to join the cause? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Dang it. What? I didn't heal? I thought I had healed. Great. That's a little annoying. Okay, so the switch is already pressed, so that means I didn't lose any of my progress. got a little bit hairy. Yeah, we're not doing this again. Crap, I didn't need to come up here. This go? I was wondering about this last time. Oh. He can't work while I'm underwater, or in water. But that's fine, they came to me. Ooh. Come on, boy. This is where we are. Now I recognize where we are. This is actually right where we died last time. Headless Defender, sub-skill. A knight with shield at the ready. Well-timed blocks will counter enemies, leaving them stunned and vulnerable. A knight who followed in the footsteps of the hero Garai, suffering the blight upon becoming immortal, took its toll. He was beheaded for attacking his fellow knights. That is actually really unfortunate. Like, really sad. Is this the way we need to go? I think so. I took a bit of a detour coming here, didn't I? We are fully stocked on prayers. We have a new spirit. Everything is looking up for us. Adherence letter. It is at the White Parish grounds in the catacombs where the guardian candidates endure many years of training. They toil to fortify their bodies and minds to be deemed worthy of protecting the White Priestess. Selected from devotees of the church, it is said that only the 10 finest candidates will earn that honor. It's weird, but it's a bed with a roof over it, I suppose. It does work underwater, so there is that to keep in mind. Well, let's deal with the relics first. We can equip another one. Booyah. Now we take less damage. Okay. So this guy lets me do more damage over time. It's basically a DPS add-on. So should we go with this? And this just be the straight-up assault package? I really like the Cliffside Hamlet Youth. It's actually really, really useful. I mean, not in bosses. At least, I haven't used him properly in those, but she's pretty much the go-to on that. I don't know. Let's see. We can only guard. Yeah, it's just for a moment, too. We can go down here and test this out. That's pretty nice. What about dog? Dog is gone. Parry time is actually pretty generous. I mistimed that terribly. What? Well, we are level 15 now, for all that matters. Hey, even the lilies come back. I wasn't paying attention when I did that. Just let the cool wash over you. So if you have full prayers, does that lily heal you? I mean, does it heal you for full health? I mean, I knew it healed you. Going to need more charges on being able to guard. Well, I am definitely looking forward to things now. I have to avoid abusing it until we can get it more uses, though. Let's see what we can do about enhancing it. This increases the number of projectiles. Oh, Lord. I know that it hasn't been all that long, because for me, the time flew by. But if I hadn't bothered to check, I wouldn't have realized that we were coming up on 30 minutes, which we have probably already broached since we went and tested out the new guard ability, which is fine. I'm going to enjoy that. Now, hopefully you guys have enjoyed yourselves and are looking forward to more, and I hope that you come back here in order to get your fix. And so with all that said, we will see you next time.